Welcome, welcome, welcome to my art studio, and today we are going to draw a human body.
Leonardo da Vinci developed the theory that the balanced human is 8-head-length doll, and the body is broken down into the equal measurements.
We can apply this information to our drawing to make it more realistic and proportionally correct. Let's get started.
First of all, you need to find a good sheet of paper, a pencil and an eraser. You might need a ruler to equally place 8 heads one on top of each other. Then we always want to start drawing the torso. Torso dedicate the whole position of the body. Draw the torso like it's one big part. Other people prefer to draw the ribcage first and the abdomen after. You could use whatever method you prefer. Draw the hips and the crotch like if our person was wearing a short swimsuit or underwear. Your drawing should look approximately like this. Draw the limbs. Many people draw the shoulders like a couple of egg-shaped spheres. In our case, we'll do the same. For the biceps and triceps area, I draw a tube for each arm. This tube will become narrower on the bottom. For the forearms, we'll also draw a tube for each arm. Draw a big irregular square for the palm and little rectangles for the fingers. Next step will be to draw the legs. For each of them, we will draw a thick tube. This tube will connect the hips with the knees. Knees will be connected to the feet, and the feet will be shown as isosceles trapezoid, the same way we did for the arms. For the head, we will draw a sphere which will represent the cranium and the face. Under the sphere, we will draw a square. This square will be the jaw of our person. Finally, slightly erase all hairpin lines, circles and shapes. Now you are going to draw an outline of your character body. You need to follow the underlying structure we created when drawing, plus add some more lines and shades to show muscles and bones. Add more details to the face and cloth. If you follow the original proportions, drawing the anatomy will become more easier. Good job, you did it.
Now you know how to draw a human body using 8 heads technique. Hope you enjoy! I'm Dasha Kachun for Vanguard TV.